Katie has once again, for the second night in a row, cleaned house.